I got some kitten food, and the small orange one is totally eating that, while she was a bit pickier on the other food. That's good. She is definitely the last born. And she possibly is even one whole day younger than everybody else. And mommy is only used to having 6 sleds. And then, oh, there's a 7th one. She possibly didn't even realize she exists. Mistake, mermaid. She doesn't know how to deal with more than 6 babies. So the 7th one had not as many good meals. Quite obviously. They definitely liked it all a lot. Cannot feed you cheese because mommy's gonna eat the cheese and mommy cannot digest the lactose and the cheese. So no cheese for you. Small beans. Mom, while I'm at it. I'm cuddling the kitten. Cuddling the kitten. It's purring. Yay. It has been 2 months since I last petted our 1 month old kitten, and it wasn't an orange one. Huh? You don't want to be pet? Okay. Stay here. Mommy's gonna steal it. There's a lot of pet food here. Take it. There's food here. Oh, you started nipping the claws that I drenched in the juice of the kitten food that was left over. Where are you going? Oh no, mommy! Oh, mommy is smelling that one piece that I lost in a very bad place. What? This is gonna keep you crazy. Yeah, the tongue is not reaching there. I'm not getting this out now. Oh. I will never get this out there. I need a thin needle. Yeah, lick your baby. I get it up before I go. You're only the half length of everybody else. You're like 1 week behind. Oh, and are you a girl? Are you a girl? Are you an orange girl? If you're an orange girl, I will love you so much. I don't think she is, because I remember seeing the small one from behind, and it was a boy. Just a very small boy. Okay, they have split up too much, so I'm stopping the video and play with two hands.